The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. An English bishop named Ronan is remembered every August 30th. Legend has it he was made a bishop by none other than St. Patrick. He founded an order of British monks and a monastery at Somerset. I'm Dennis Daly.